So yesterday we ate at the M Sphere in Bangkok. So the place that we ate at was called Peri Peri. And for anyone who lives in the UK, you know that peri peri is quite flavoursome, even if you have the lemon and herb milk. So while I was eating this meal, I'm thinking, what the hell, this is not peri peri. The sauces look like they've been diluted 15 times over. Did not taste flavoursome. The chips were absolutely lovely. Other than that, everything was a disappointment. So if you're thinking of popping down for a peri peri while you're in Bangkok, do not go to the Emsphere to eat peri peri, because they don't know how to make peri peri chicken. I don't think they've even eaten peri peri chicken for to know how flavoursome Portuguese chicken should be. And certainly don't touch their watery sauces. They look like they've been there for like months on end. Anyone who knows it knows that when you, you know, shake out the peri peri sauce, it's meant to come out thick and lovely, and it was just absolutely disgusting for no reason. And it was expensive in Bangkok to eat at a peri peri. Cannot wait to get home so I can have a decent peri peri. That's all I'm saying. Bye bye.